We live in a world where our media is something we need to access at all times from anywhere. But how do we possibly manage and view and share this data when we are on the go? The folks at Western Digital have sent me their solution for this problem, the My Passport Wireless Pro. This happens to be the 4TB model, which comes in at $220 on their website. In terms of its design, it is not very similar to the other My Passport drives that Western Digital offers. It's a square design that only has two physical buttons, a USB port, and an SD card slot, and a port for connecting to a computer. It actually looks more like an external CD drive whenever I have it connected to my Mac. By the way, that USB port can not only be used to connect external cameras to transfer data directly to the hard drive, but it is also a USB charging port as well. The hard drive has a built-in 6400 milliamp power bank for charging devices on the go. There are three different indicator lights on this drive, one that shows whether the hard drive itself is being accessed, another right above that shows whether it's sending out a wireless connection, and on the very top, a battery indicator so you will know how much juice you have left before your hard drive goes dead. You also have two physical buttons. One button is to turn on the hard drive, and the other button shows the battery indicator and backs up your SD card to the hard drive without the need for a computer. The way you use this drive is simply by powering it on and then connecting to the hard drive's Wi-Fi network, either 2.4 GHz or a 5 GHz connection, from either your phone or tablet using the Western Digital My Cloud app. I thought a good test for the drive speed would just to be backing up my entire MacBook Pro onto this drive, and it only took about 3 hours to copy over 840 gigabytes of data. And when this hard drive is fully charged, it will give you 10 hours of battery life, which will allow you to use it all day, even when you are away from a computer. Now, as for my criticisms with this hard drive, this really feels like I'm being nitpicky, but I think if they wanted to improve this drive even further, they would have gone for a more rugged design like the lossy drives. Right now, it feels like if I were to drop this thing outside when I'm on the go, it's going to end up severely damaging the outside of the drive, or the inside of the drive is going to end up getting destroyed. Overall, this is definitely going to be a gadget I keep in my travel bag from now on. Not only because it is a great way to immediately back up and view photos from my DSLR, but also for the fact that it will now make sharing photos directly from my DSLR on the go way easier. If you're looking for a way to improve your ability to manage your data on the go, or just want an additional hard drive to back up your data and then view it on your smart devices wirelessly, then the Western Digital My Passport Wireless Pro is definitely worth picking up.